Yes, I have. Yeah, well, what happened was, as I'll tell you what happened, they called me into the green room, and then Al David said, wait a minute. And then he called Celeste, and I think Jimmy, or someone, into the green room. And I was paying attention. And she was definitely playing up for the cam. And, because it had been the Vikki show since I got there. I was tortured from the second I got off, or got to where I was going. And, they were building her up because she was looking for her 15 minutes of fame, and I stood up to her when she came back in. She said, I'm going to hit you. When she walked by me, she said, I'm going to hit you anyway. And she was laughing about it and shit. And I looked at the guys and I said, are any of you gonna hit me? Crosses, I can't hit you, Vikki. And BTS said, hell no, man. And all the guys said no, and everybody else said no. And Celeste walked over to me, and I stood up to her and I said, look, man, I said, I'll be strong on you. And I said, you know, you've been around a month or two, and you think you know how battle cam works, and you don't. I said, you're acting like a gangster chick, and you ain't. And I said, why don't you try acting like a lady? And I sat back down. And that's when she bumped Croft in the back, and Croft said, hey, man, she's going to hit you anyway. I said, well, all right, then. Because I'm not capable of getting in a fight with anybody. So I wanted to see it coming, and I saw it coming. And I took it like a woman. And I can tell you right now that there's not any of you sitting in my channel or anybody else's channel or anywhere on planet Earth that would let somebody hit you like that as hard as she hit me. Because she wanted to make me cry. She wanted her night in Beverly Hills. And I proved to Elkie David, and I proved to her Tia, that neither one of them were good enough to make me cry. And it hurt. That slap hurt. It hurt really bad. And it wasn't the slap that hurt. It was the fact that everything was all about me, and I didn't want it to be that way. I wanted a chance, never had a chance to win anything. And that's real talk, man. And y'all can judge it from what you saw. You can judge it from what I tell you. You can judge it from Croft getting his ass whooped. You can judge it from Barbie Killer ripping the skin off of Joe's neck. You can judge it from anything you want to judge it from. But I'm going to tell you straight up, I have never been in an environment like that in my life where everything that I consented to was crossed out once I got off that plane in Los Angeles, California. It was open season on Vikki's ass. And I knew it. I knew it. I knew it from the treatment that I was receiving. I knew everything was really fucked up. And I don't know what else to tell you, man. That's about how it happened. I mean, when it was just the four of us and at a hotel, everything was great, man. But when the attacks, when you physically attack me, it's really bad. It's not like attacking someone who can physically take it. I can't. There was no violence to be involved. Absolutely none. And for a man to kiss me anywhere on my body without permission, I never saw that coming either. And I told everybody, including Alki, David, and Lily, and Harry, that that's not going to happen to me. Or don't let me get into this where I'm going to be hurt. And they're like, oh man, this is the opportunity of a lifetime, you know, blah, 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 blah. And it turned out that I was violated, and I've never been done like that before. And I don't care if you people want to say that I'm ugly or not, but I'm not going to let no man physically or sexually, and I think kissing is sexual, assault me. It's just not going to happen. Now, with that explanation being out there on the table and everybody knows how I feel, can we please drop the subject and move on? Okay?
She put a man
like the burning end of a midnight cigarette.
She broke his heart. He spent his whole life trying to forget. We watched him drink his pain away a little at a time, but he never could get drunk enough to get her off his mind. Till the night, he put that.